Brody again. Over to Wyman again. Back to Brody. Brody. Monahan. Sean Monahan. Now Gaudreau. Monahan goes to the slot. Hard pass. Gaudreau. They score! Deflected in front.
Monahan going to the front of the net. And it looks as though Johnny Gaudreau is trying to spot Monahan in the high slot, which is a nice move. And that is just accidentally deflected in by the Jets.
Enstrom,
yes.
Shot deflected into the corner. Shifley picked it up. Pressured. Lost the puck, and here go the Flames. Gaudreau on a breakaway. Couldn't take the pass. Got it back. Gaudreau right in. Scores! Are you kidding me? What a goal by Johnny Gaudreau.
Terrible play by Mark Scheifele. Far too casual with it. He stripped with the puck. Brody tries to get it to Gaudreau, and then Gaudreau just outmuscles him. He's more determined on the loose puck, and that is just an all-around bad shift by Mark Scheifele. He should have done a better job getting the puck deep originally, and then when you lose it, you've got to try harder than the other guy to get it back.
Empty net, Winnipeg in. Backlund sees it now. Flips it ahead. Gaudreau looking for the hat trick. Scores! 3 for number 13, and the Flames take a 4-1 lead.
And what a beautiful saucer pass by Michael Backlund. That's got to be 3.5 feet high.
You think they like Johnny Gaudreau here in Calgary?